I feel good, I feel alright. I can't complain, okay, I lied. I could look maybe if I tried. Feel like I could just lie down here on the street and I'd be content. I feel tired now, but I feel wide later.
We are on our way to Cairns. We are about to hit the road and get our tribe on all the way up to the far north. The deep north of Queensland.
So we're desperately trying to fix the TV so that the Xbox can be connected. So Seth can play a one-player computer game alone, by himself.
They were in my seat the whole time.
That's embarrassing.
When they asked me what I'd like to be, I should have said content. I feel finer than a speck of dust, but no one here relates. Cause when I ask them how they are, they always say, alright, I'm fine, alright, alright, I'm fine, okay, is that all you want me to say?
It's about 9 o'clock, Saturday night in Cairns at the Jack. We go on in an hour. You hear the ruckus in there, the bass is shaking the whole fucking place. It's amazing.
You got that fake champagne, I never sip, no. Don't want that drink, no. Stop sending in my way, that fake champagne. Stop spilling all your fake champagne. Stop spilling all that fake champagne. I never sip.
As per usual, we did a cypher with me and Dylan Joel and Ivan Ooze. And Ivan, bless his cotton socks, got on stage and gave me a Boba Fett toy in its original packaging, which is fucking mind blowing. Fucking Boba Fett, and he's working his way up. And so now I'm tempted to swap the orders around, and now Dylan Joel's opening up and Ivan is his main support. Congratulations, Ivan, you've been promoted. I wanted Chewbacca in its original packaging from Dylan, and then I'll swap it back.
Occupy the day, watch friends get jobs and finally pay. I was like, you Spotify the mate, felt so self-conscious.
We're gonna get pretty fucking buck wild, as you can see. Scope out the rider sitch. Yeah, we might share that. That's almost a glass, I reckon. That's almost a glass each.
Get down off my rooftop, get down.
I don't know why, how, sorry mum, found myself in the hallway last night without any of my clothes on.
How?
Like the full, like, oh fuck.
Didn't call stop, okay.
Because I'm watching you on the camera.
Lucky it's not cold up here.
Make the beast lower than the value of every place around us. We used to have milk crates, now that I'm making.
So Nick, the cameraman, this guy, the guy that's holding the camera, left his fucking bananas in the car. 3 days, and it smells fucked. It smells like, if there was two types of vomit, if you had two options of vomit, it's the worst option of the vomit. Like you've got your nice expensive boutique vomit, and then you've just got your cheap, shitty vomit. That's what this is.
Not real impressed there, Nick. Not real impressed.
Yeah.
So the greatest trick that the devil ever pulled was convincing the world that he really weren't real. For real? Yeah, how you think that makes me feel? Cause my favorite was when I tore that tablecloth from under your four-course meal and none of it spilled, but I didn't even mean that trick, so I kick it on the floor like, eat that shit. You better still leave that tip. I relax, bitch, I ain't even get fired, it was me that quit. There ain't no one on my level of malevolence. Nah, it's me that sit.
We're here driving through Gympie, and all I can think about is how much of a raging party they must be having in that splitter van right now.
Live in the now.
Ain't nobody like me. Few friends, ain't nobody like me. Truth is, I don't fucking like me. I just like the way I sound up on the beat.
Cause I'm a motherfucking beast, mate. Getting sick of all the restraint. You fuck a tiny cage, I just need space. And I just wanna run, I gotta escape. Each day I'm more sick of eating from the feed tray. And all they feed me is this cheap grey mushroom.
The bartender got really mad. I'm like over, like on top of a whole lot of people. I've just come all the way from the stage. We've just done a whole bit about me.
Bartender, can you please have a drink ready?
Alright, I get over there and I'm like, hey! Can I have a beer? Get down right now! Full fury, like fury in her eyes, man. I guess we didn't word her up.
They breed them tough around here, mate.
Noosa fucking killed, man. Noosa fucking killed.
That was a sick show. That was the best show I've ever been to so far.
Mm-hmm.
Lucy got it.
Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for my boy Seth Centrum.
I'm pretty sure she said something like, Seth, you don't listen enough.
That's pretty fucking good.
You're right. I can't help it, my mind drifts off, and I'm not really here anymore.
Don't worry when he walks her door's merch!
She said, while we're here on the subject, I wanna know why you haven't grown up yet. I said, don't be upset, but I really didn't hear a fucking word that you just said.
Should I take the telly off? Telly's mounted to the wall. Some idiot's mounted to a wall, so I'm trying to take it off with a pair of pliers. And then I can take it down to my room. And just lay in bed and play, because it's a beautiful day.
I am a boy in a bubble, I am a boat in a bottle. I would love to be here right now, but I'm not. I am anywhere else, I am gone. They live life like there ain't no tomorrow.